Fake homies do turn to fake phony dudes. Let me find out that you phony too. Yeah, fake homies do turn to fake. Roll my blunt, fill my cup, beat my bitch. Hold my gun, load it up, count my slugs. Yeah, they don't know none, roll my blunt, eat my bitch. They don't know none, roll my blunt, fill my cup. They don't know none, roll my blunt, fill my cup. Be my bitch, rub my gut, rub your butt. Be my slut, be my cunt. Yeah, so what? Fuck them hoes.
Yeah. What's up, y'all? Facebook. It's on Freestyle 6, you know what I'm saying? Post your comments, man. You know what I'm saying? If you feeling or not. You know, Frank, I don't give a fuck, but I'ma do me, regardless of what. But check this out. Creeping and going. I'm not showing you bust to get your own game. Creeping and going. I'm not showing you bust to get your own game. Creeping and going. I'm not showing you bust to get your own game. You bust to get your own game. Creeping and going. I'm not showing hoes how I run my game. I'm just sticking and breaking and have them in vain. Happen that whole sibling feeling like a lane. My shit just changed, chose a different bro. I approach, I stumble, make her feel she was lower than a roach. How I feel, it just too damn real. When I be creeping, while she sleeping, and go in the wallet. And one of them is strangers, I'll break a bitch cottage. I got to know what time if I wanna get mine. It could be pussy or money. I can't be tripping or acting real funny. Appearing calm first so you can't be bumming. And if you do, you ain't nothing but a dumbass fool. So get this message of what I'm saying. Creep up on them hoes and have them pay it. And what I'm explaining you is game to a trick and a bitch. Tess, he ain't nothing but a motherfucking lane. And if you didn't know it, I'm just creep up on them hoes. Creeping and going, creeping and going. I'm not showing you bust to get your own game, you bust to get your own game. Creeping and going, creeping and going. I'm not showing you bust to get your own game, you bust to get your own game. You bust to get your own game, nigga. A long time ago, hoe used to say, you never gonna get it. Like and vote, now today it damn show chain. I'm breaking brawls, again into the cause. The me have a game when it's tight from the brim. I never took notes from Iceberg Slim. My shit is natural when I'm creeping on them hoes. Creeping and going. I'm not showing you best to get your own game. You best to get your own game. Creeping and going. Creeping and going. I'm not showing you best to get your own game. A long time ago, a long time ago, nigga. ATL is what I'm fucking from. Niggas don't get it wrong when it's on and popping without no fucking stopping. Niggas stay chopping up the motherfucking hoes. Riding that 85 with the switches and the bowls with a fruit salad bowl. Or nothing but the NO ain't worried about like, cause I know it's cold. Niggas snarling raw off a mat on a straw. But when they finish, they ready to brawl the fucking hoes through a draws. So you know it's on. Nigga spine count stays prolonged. So what you know about that dirty A? From around my way, hey, niggas don't play. From a hardest day of ghetto attitude, manipulating environment. Niggas straight but down represent 100%. So don't get it bent. You about to pay your rent. You about to pay your bills. Pay away where your motherfucker stay, nigga. Cause I'm doing a nigga. I'm counting motherfucking big ass 100 figures. Nigga, fuck the motherfucking minor figures. I'm motherfucking counting stacks. Turn them into big ass racks. That's how I'm doing, nigga. So don't fucking act. That's how I do it, nigga. That's how I pursue it, nigga. You about to get your motherfucking weight up. You about to get your motherfucking clout up. Cause I'm motherfucking real. I pay the bills. I got my own shit. I got my own shit. But that's relevant. At these days, I'm living celibate in my motherfucking spirit. Boy, it was a while back ago, man, when I was in school, man. I remember I was in the classroom and teacher played a guessing game with the students and everything. She said, if you can guess what's in my purse, you win. She said, it's round, it's red, and it got a green tip. I said, apple. She said, no, it's a tomato, but I like your imagination. All right, she said, guess what's in my purse again? She said, it's long, it's yellow, with a green tip. I said, a banana. She said, a squash, but I like your imagination. So, I stood up in the class. I said, teacher, 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 I bet you can't guess what's in my pocket. It's round, it's hard, and it got a head on it. Before she could even guess, she said, go to the principal office. I said, teacher, teacher, it's a quarter, but I like your imagination.
Then by all means make your paper, boo-boo. But if you ain't got no job and you not smoking weed, I don't know what the fuck you are doing with your life. I really don't. I really don't. Don't give me that shit about it's a drug.
And you gonna tell me you look like Led Better. Led Better in effect.
Hello, ladies. How are you? Fantastic. Does your man look like me? No. Can he smell like me? Yes. Should he use Old Spice body wash? I don't know. Do you like the smell of adventure? Do you want a man who smells like he can bake you a gourmet cake in the dream kitchen he built for you with his own hands? Of course you do. So, ladies, should your man smell like an Old Spice man?
I'm guaranteed on this show I will not make a face. I'm not gonna make a face though.
Don't do drugs. If you're doing it, stop it. When you're using drugs, you're only cheating yourself out of the chance to find out who you really can be. And believe me, if you don't use drugs, you can just about be anything you want to be.
I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't.
I want to break free.
Papa, sun cards are here.